Go.
So this is our eccentric toe down. Once again, working this for one, ankle flexibility, which also works every little muscle in our calf. Okay, so it's gonna, your part of your toes are gonna be elevated on a plate of some sort, nothing too major. If you can't balance yourself, it's too high. So you start with your toes out, okay, toes out on that plate or on the ledge. You extend all the way up. Once you're all the way up,